ADS, or the name of this ADS, is anomaly detection system. It is actually an intuitive change detection mechanism which tracks the deviation in critical KPIs of your e-commerce store for a given time frame. Additionally, it helps you identify the factors or segments that affect the performance of these KPIs. In fact, it works as a filter mechanism and as an insulator. Let us see how this system actually works, and let us dive in action. So here I'm in the welcome screen of anomaly detection, and I will click on authorize Google Analytics account. I'll punch in details. I'll click on accept. Now I'll select on a profile that we want to analyze the data of, and I'll click on start. Now you can see a screen has come where you can compare two reporting time periods. Here you can see you can compare the current period versus previous period, or you can compare the data based on past trends. For the purpose of this webinar, we will take the first one. So let us compare data from 1st of August till 7th of August, and we want to compare this data with the previous week, which is 25th of July till 31st of July. And I will click on show anomaly button. Here we are fetching the data from the Google Analytics API, so let us wait for a few seconds till the data is getting loaded. Wow, our first KPI, e-commerce KPI, which is conversion rate, is here, right here in front of our eyes. And as you can see the red color, there is decline of 25% in the conversion rate for the period which is from 1st of August to 7th of August, and compared with 25th of July to 31st of July. So for this time frame, the conversion rate has decreased by 25%, and the associated factors of this conversion rate, which are transaction and visits, these also have declined by a certain percentage.